Jukendo and Tankendo, the art of the Japanese bayonet. We'll see different combats of Tankendo and Jukendo. These two martial arts established during the Taisho period and focus on the usage of the bayonet and the kodachi, the short sword. Compared to the Tsuki-Waza in Jukendo, which starts from a distance, in Tankendo, the emphasis lies on directly jumping into the opponent's bosom, breaking the distance while controlling his technique and body.
最後に、中堅道対関堅道石試合を行います。